This is a somber anniversary for the people of Rwanda. It's been 20 years since the genocide that killed more than a million people. The country's President Paul Kagame and United Nations Secretary General Ban Ki-moon lit a flame at the Kigali Genocide Memorial in memory of those killed. And thousands are remembering the loss at a candlelight ceremony tonight at Kigali's main sports stadium. The 1994 genocide was carried out by extremist Hutus against Tutsis and some moderate Hutus.